Here are all the sleeping areas in the 2008 Hall de Rambler Scepter 42 PDQ. Surprisingly enough, this 43-foot diesel only has two sleeping areas. That desk was a couch at one point, but it was an option to get the desk, so you got rid of one sleeper. Sleeper number one, 70 by 80 inch king sleep number mattress. It is air mattress, so it will inflate and deflate. Sleeper number two is actually also an air mattress, but it's a pull-out air mattress, so I'll show you how to do that here in a second. Just be sure when you get it fully set up, yeah, it's a mare. Otherwise, it ain't gonna be all that comfortable. Big enough for two adults? Let me know down in the comments what you think the best additional sleeping area is for guests besides the main bed. Subscribe and follow to see the accessibility.